Account on new traffic alert this week. Drivers can expect lane closures on I-26. Crews are continuing construction on the Newport Access Road ramp. Closures will start Monday night at 7 between exits 217 and 219. Eastbound and westbound lanes will be affected. All lanes are expected to reopen by 6 a.m. The Department of Transportation says the work will continue through Wednesday night.